today we have Eugene and Rapunzel, Cinderella and Prince Charming, and our little Anna. They are all excited to have a nice Halloween dress-up party today.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the
Let's start with Princess Cinderella. Gonna give her a nice vampire dress today. Vampire? Let's get started! We just need to keep doing that until it's all over the Play-Doh and it becomes like this. All ready! Time to place it on her now. Red, red, red.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Done with that, some black later.
Dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Let's try them on to see if it fits her well. Looks perfect to me. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's great. So now that it's done, I'm gonna take it out so that I can make her skirt first.
Down came the rain and washed the spider.
Time for her skirt.
Down came the sun and dried up all the rain.
Of her red skirt. Let's then place the black top, her long black sleeves. Let's make a creepy Halloween bat wing for her dress. I've used some white watercolor to make it look creepy. Ew. But I like it on her dress. This makes her look so spooky. Let's put some fake blood on her.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Cinderella is all ready for Halloween. She's looking like a vampire now. It's your turn now, Prince Charming. So he's black trousers. And then he gonna wear a nice suit, just like Dracula. A vampire one. Some white Play-Doh to make his shirt, his sleeves.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun.
His red suit.
And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Done with that, some golden buttons. Time for his cape.
The itsy spider went up the water spout.
Got that belt from? Should I tell you? I got it from Princess Brave. It came all together with her dress. Prince Charming is looking dashingly cute as a vampire. Your turn now, Rapunzel. I just love Rapunzel's dress and her long hair. So cute. Rapunzel gonna be a red devil today. Her red skirt. Top, a nice cut for a nice pattern to the dress.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
More layer to the dress to make her look even more beautiful as a red devil. Done with that, let's add some more designs to her dress. Some more black watercolor and golden paint. She's almost ready. We just need to add her horns and a little necklace for her with a black diamond.
Dried up all the rain and the itsy bitsy spider.
Rapunzel is all ready for Halloween. She's looking cute. She's looking devilicious in this devil outfit. I like her dress a lot. Do you like her dress, friends? Please let me know in the comment section below. I'll be waiting. You can go back to your place now, Rapunzel.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout.
Eugene is gonna have a devil outfit too.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
His long red sleeves. Subscribe for more fun videos.